Hi, I'm Steve Trevino. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Steve Trevino. I'm so excited to be talking to you guys. Right now, I have two shows tonight at the Brea Improv in Brea, California, about 1,600 miles from where I grew up, Gregory, Portland, Texas. I'm so proud to be here, and I'm so proud that my name is on that marquee. All right, here we go, right? I know what you're thinking. Oh, God. They're gonna, we have to watch this thing. They're making us watch this stupid thing. I get it, right? I was you. I was sitting where you're sitting, and the teachers and the principals were like, oh, hey, we got this special motivational talk to motivate you guys. You, hey, wait a minute. You, in the back. Hey, pay attention. Talking to you. Listen. I'm kidding. Can't even see you. The faculty asked me to talk to you guys, and I gotta be honest with you, I'm so honored and floored that somebody would ask me to motivate you guys. There's nothing easier than just me telling you the truth, me telling you how I got here from a little kid in Gregory, Portland, Texas that liked to tell jokes, that liked to be funny, to having 4,500 people come see me film my special that I filmed in Corpus Christi, Texas. How did I get there? It's a lot of hard work. It was a lot of sleeping in my car. It was me having a dream. It was me not being afraid. And it was me making the decision to do it. When somebody would ask me what I wanted to do, I would say, I'm going to be a comedian. I didn't say, I would like to be a stand-up comedian. I hope I'm a stand-up comedian. Maybe someday I'll be a stand-up comedian. The words that I would use were, I'm gonna be a stand-up comedian. I will be successful. Where does being successful start? It starts with you. You have to find it within yourself to make the decision to be better, to make the decision to go, hey, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna motivate myself. I'm gonna do it. And that comes from you. Nobody else. Stop making excuses. Stop looking at the guy next to you and going, well, it's because, you know, his parents are this, or you know, it's because I'm not that smart, or I'm not that talented. You have teachers, you have principals that are willing to help you if you want it. You have to have passion. You have to have strength from within, and you have to have the want to. People have many definitions of what success is. And to me, what success is, I get to do what I love to do every single day. Talent, no talent, smart, not smart, money, no money. At the end of the day, it's work ethic. You gotta put in the work. You gotta show up. You gotta make yourself work harder than the next guy. Time to get to work. I gotta go on stage right now. But till next time, I hope I get to meet you in person. Come by and shake my hand. Nice to meet you.
Hey, I have a little message from you from Orange County, California. 1, 2, 3.